The large creature was spotted basking in the sun of the Arunelli Slope at Trinby in Pembrokeshire on Saturday. It is thought it is the same burial scene around the West Wales coast at Broad 7 South Beach last weekend, and also at County Kerry in Ireland. Werewolves are more often seen in the North Pole or in the Arctic Ocean. Whale trail are believed to be about 20,000 in the Northern Atlantic. They are rarely seen in the UK and Ireland. Dr. Rainfield, who runs the Derby Arts of Science Centre, was one of a number of people who took photographs of it in Trinby on Saturday. It was basking in the sun of the Arunelli's Spillway, she said. The walrus looked perfectly happy and its seaside ripples. The large tusked mammal was first spotted in Wales in Rocket Rocks at Woodhaven on 19 March, with the RSPCA urging people to keep away from it. Onlookers described it chilling at the foot of cliffs before going into a sea. It was about the size of a cow, said Celopetra Bruns of Wales Marine Life Resource. It was a whooper. I have seen them on telly and the news, but it was ugly.